탑셀링 송은 2016년에 신설된 부문입니다. 지난 수상자들을 보면 아델, 루이스 본시, 마룬5, 릴라스엑스 등이 있는데요. 그만큼 이 상이 모든 유형과 스타일의 음악에게 돌아간다는 걸 알 수 있겠죠. 올해 후보들 만나보시죠.
Gabby Barrett featuring Charlie Puth, I Hope. Dynamite. Cardi B featuring Megan Thee Stallion. Wow. I'm surprised. That's role play. I read the skies. I want you to park that Big Mac truck. Classy, bougie, rich. Megan Thee Stallion featuring Beyonce. Savage. Back in. The Weeknd, Blinding Lights.
And the Billboard Music Award goes to... Dynamite, BTS!
BTS가 수상을 하네요.
This is
예상대로.
Been a huge night for BTS as they also won top duo group,
오늘 top duo group, top song sales artist, 그리고 5년 연속으로 top social artist 부문을 성공하면서 오늘은 BTS의 날이네요.
So we are BTS! Thank you, BBMAs, for the Top Selling Song Award, which is amazing and huge. It's really an honor to be the winner of such a significant title. We wanted to share some fresh energy with everyone through Dynamite, and we think this award is proof that we achieved that goal. So a big thank you, and love you, and bless.
Thank you for loving our music, and thank you for all the awards we won.
Thank you!
Thank you!
Thank you! Thank you! Thank you.